Today, I'm going to show you one of the easiest and fastest ways to sidechain in FL Studio. We're going to be using the grossbeat plugin for this. Keep watching, and I'll show you how to do it right after this.
This is a FireWalk production.
There are many ways to sidechain. The method used depends on what you're trying to achieve. I'll get back to that later in a more advanced sidechaining tutorial. Today, I'm just going to focus on the easiest and fastest way to achieve a sidechaining effect in FL Studio. Note that I say sidechaining effect because we're not going to be using a traditional sidechain trigger and a compressor for this. Instead, we're going to be using grossbeat, which is a real-time audio stream playback pitch, position, and volume manipulation effect plugin. It's not real sidechaining in the true definition of the word, but the effect is the same, and for basic sidechaining, it will work just fine. If you have watched my What is Sidechaining video, you'll know that sidechaining is basically just volume ducking. If you haven't seen it yet, I recommend that you go ahead and watch it. That way you'll have a much better understanding of what sidechaining really is and why we use it. You can find the link for it in the description below. Now, let's get back to setting this up. Here, I have a project with just a pad and some chords. As you can hear, there's no sidechaining yet. The pad is routed to mixer insert number 1, so let's select that track. Now, go to the effects section and click here to load an effect. Select the grossbeat plugin. Click here to select the sidechain preset. When I press play, you can now hear that there is a sidechain effect. You can tweak this to get the exact sound you're after. You can bend the curves by dragging them like so. If you don't want such a strong sidechain effect, you can drag them down, say, 50%, like this. Or you can use the dry-wet knob on the mixer. That's it! You now have a sidechaining effect set up in no time at all. I'm uploading new tutorials and templates every week, so make sure to subscribe to this channel so that you won't miss out. Is there any specific tutorial you'd like me to make? Or perhaps you have a question? Feel free to post them in the comments below. I hope this was helpful. If you liked the video, please like, share, and comment. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more tutorials. Thanks for watching.